The 11 hard into the wall.
We talked about pushing the limits in qualifying. I just talked about Kyle Busch turning early, trying to leave straighter. That was traditional. But when you do push these limits, this is what happens. This is the result of something being different at the racetrack, trying something different. That's what happens. You're, as a driver, you have to push the issues. The negative is when you push that issue, sometimes things don't work out, like we see right here with Denny Hamlin.